Welcome. I'm Karen Frank from Prudential Preferred Realty, and today I'd like to show you the home at 745 Crystal Drive in Mount Lebanon's Sunset Hills neighborhood. Step right inside. I'm standing in the home's living room. The walls in this home are plaster throughout, and these walls, as well as the ones in the dining room, have been painted in a great mocha color. The stairway to the second floor goes up the back here with a nice wrought iron hand rail. There's an entrance hall closet and two nice windows in this room. As I step into the dining room, you'll see that there are beautifully refinished hardwood floors in a natural color that run throughout both of these rooms and also into the upstairs. The dining room has a nice oversized window that overlooks the front of the home and a great accent wall in the dining room. The home's kitchen was completely redone about 6 years ago with nice, crisp, white laminate cabinetry, pergo flooring, nice neutral countertops, and all white appliances. This kitchen is clean and fresh and very workable. Right off the home's kitchen is my favorite room of the house, which is this wonderful family room addition. The family room has neutral carpeting, which has been freshly cleaned. There is a wall of exposed brick in here, which is great. The homeowners have just added a brand new gas fireplace in this room. And I think the best part of this part of the home is that it walks right out to a wraparound patio and a nice flat level yard. There's a big expansive window that overlooks the level yard, and the yard has been completely fenced, so if you have pets, you can let them right out the back door here. It's just a great, it's a great space for entertaining. On the other side of the family room, we have a little area here that is presently being used as an office, but this area could serve equally well for a breakfast area. There is also a full bath off this family room, so if you need to put a sleeper sofa in here, this would be just a great area to close off and use for guests if you like. We're on the home's second floor now, and up here you're going to see three bedrooms and a second full bath. This is the second floor bath. It has a nice white pedestal sink and a toilet and ceramic tile flooring. It's nice and clean and fresh and neutral and has just been freshly painted. The home's master bedroom has been freshly painted in this nice warm neutral. There is hardwood flooring here and two nice windows for cross ventilation. This is the home's second bedroom, also nice and neutral and freshly painted. This is the home's third bedroom. It's currently being used as a home office, painted in a nice soft yellow, also with hardwood flooring. Thanks for taking the time to tour 745 Crystal Drive with me today. Again, this home is located in Mount Lebanon's Blue Ribbon School District and is located incredibly close to the T, which is Pittsburgh's light rail transit system. There's a park and ride only blocks away from here. You're close to shopping, restaurants, and entertainment, and everything that Mount Lebanon has to offer. If you'd like to tour this home in person, please don't hesitate to call me at 412-874-3946. Thanks again.